API key is used to authenticate your calls to Google Maps Platform APIs and SDKs. Just as you would secure your car or home keys to prevent theft, so should you protect your API keys and not leave them out in the open. In this video, I'll share a quick tip on one way you can protect your API keys in your Android apps by hiding them from version control. I'll go over an open source plugin that reads keys from an untracked file and exposes those keys as variables in your build config and Android manifest file. Let's jump right in. Here, I have an app that uses the Maps and Places SDKs to display a map and a marker of the current place the user is at. The API key on this app is currently hard-coded in the Android manifest file. We'll go ahead and make modifications to hide this key. First, open your local.properties file that can be found in the root directory of your project. Now add a new key value entry for your API key. Here I've named the key GMP key, but you can name it anything you want. If you created this project through Android Studio, this file should be excluded from version control by default. To verify that, check your .gitignore file, and if it's not there, make sure to add it. Now, to make this key available as variables we can use, open your app level build.gradle file and navigate to the plugins block. Within here, add the Secrets Gradle plugin, which you can do by typing id com.google.secrets-gradle-plugin, followed by the latest version, which is version 0.4 as of this recording. This plugin adds a step in the build process to read keys from your local.properties file and expose those keys as variables that you can later access. Since we have the key in our local.properties file already, let's go ahead and build a project by navigating to build make project. Once the build completes, the API key will be accessible in two ways. First, as a build config variable, since the app uses the places SDK, let's modify the places initialization call done on the application onCreate and replace the API key with a reference to buildconfig.gmp key. Notice that the variable name matches the name that we set in the local.properties file. And second, the key is also accessible as a variable in the Android manifest file. This way, we can now remove the hard-coded API key and replace it with a generated variable instead. Pretty neat, right? The Secrets Gradle plugin is also open source on GitHub. You can check the description below to learn more about ways you can configure the plugin to fit your needs. Since it's open source, feel free to send us a pull request. While the techniques we covered hides your key from version control, it's very important to restrict your key so that it can only be used within the context of your app. Check the description below to learn how to do that. If you found this useful, make sure to hit subscribe to get more tips like this. Thanks for watching.